how people make fortune cookies.
When people make fortune cookies, they use a big mixer like this to mix together flour, sugar, eggs, and water.
Is this flour?
This is flour. That's right. In fact, he's going to put another bag in.
Another bag of flour?
Another bag of flour.
Flour.
It certainly does, but they're going to make lots of cookies.
Are those the eggs?
That's the eggs.
That mixture of eggs.
And that will mix with the flour. You see what he's doing? He's turning this wheel to close the door. And then presses this button to start the mixer.
Oh, so inside all of that's mixing together.
That's right. And after a few minutes of mixing, he opens the door and he looks inside.
Oh, that's much different now. Is that what's called cookie batter?
Yes, it is. Cookie batter.
What's he adding now?
With food coloring and vanilla. Now, the food coloring gives the cookie their yellow color, and the vanilla makes them taste like vanilla.
That's very pretty to watch. Looks like a painting.
Yes, it does.
A moving painting.
Now, he closes it up again and lets the batter mix some more.
A lot of mixing.
And then when the batter is just right, it's poured out of the mixer and into these big buckets.
I see.
There it goes.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Certainly is. Mm. Now this woman takes the buckets of batter to the fortune cookie machine.
Fortune cookie machine? That'll be interesting to see.
She pours the batter into this pan. There it goes.
Then what happens?
You'll see. See that hose?
Yes.
Well, it sucks all the batter into the holding tub. Now, in a moment, you'll see that. There it is, the
holding tub. Mm-hmm. Then what happens?
Well, the batter goes down through those tubes and is squirted into little round baking pans, you see?
Oh, that's fun to watch. They're like little skillets.
They are. Round pans with the cookie dough, they move along this conveyor belt into an oven where the batter is baked into cookies. Out come the hot cookies.
But they don't look like fortune cookies.
Oh, they will. In fact, here comes my favorite part.
What's that?
It's when the fortunes are added.
Oh.
Here the machine picks up a fortune and puts it into the cookie, and at the same time, it folds the cookie into the right shape.
No wonder it's your favorite part. That is fun to watch.
Then the cookies are dropped into boxes to cool.
There they are.
And once the cookies have cooled, this man puts them into bags. Weighs each bag and close it up tight to keep the cookies fresh so people can enjoy them.